Todd just likes to rub on things. He likes to rub on people, he likes to rub on the furniture, he likes to rub on rugs, and if you put a little catnip down, he will rub on the floor. He's a relaxed, easygoing guy who adjusts fairly well if given time. He has lived with another cat and might accept a new cat if he could take his time. He does not have any history with dogs or with little children, so neither of those might be a good idea for him, but he would do okay with older kids. He has a history of urinary tract problems, including needing a change of a long-time medication. We also have him on a special food, which is helping him a great deal, but it's a condition that will require ongoing monitoring and possibly future treatment. We'll be glad to talk to you about his history so you can work with your own vet and keep him happy and healthy and rubbing on things in his new home with you.